make it. So I'm deciding to make it where I'm gonna make this video some chill factory so I can add a great editing to my video so you guys will enjoy it more. As you can see, the set was inside this building. I'm gonna probably mute my mic in a bit. Cause you know, I probably don't think you guys wanna hear me when I'm playing. Cause you know, I sound like a 14-year-old. And oh my god, that's a missile launcher. Ah, crap, I cared too much. Poop. Have to keep this lovely missile launcher. Let me drop something. You. I need you. I need definitely you. Can I? You're only plastic. You give me wood. You give me barely nothing. Nuclear materials, gear, cigarettes, more wood. Copper, a cutting board, deathclaw hide, that, yeah, I should definitely drop that. I'm gonna drop a one extinguisher, a glass bowl. I'm not gonna get rid of those cause those are a lot of money. Gold flip lodge, 40 bucks, nice. Mini nuka coat. Nuclear materials, yes, you need those. More rat teeth. Leather. These are actually, those can actually sell pretty hefty. Oh yeah, I need to equip my missile launcher. Oh, I have no ammo for it. Oh my god, look at this big baby. Dogmeat. Dogmeat, buddy, where are you? Gotta show you this thing. Dogmeat. Oh, I saw his tail. Dogmeat, come here, buddy. Dogmeat, look, I got a new gun. Look, little guy. Hey, don't go away from me. I wanna show you something really cute, guys. Okay, Dogmeat.
How you doing, buddy?
How you doing, little boy?
Hey, boy, you know any tricks?
Look at him. He's now. Oh, look at him. He's so cute. This is where I'm gonna mute my mic. Hopefully, you guys like and sub to my YouTube channel. So leave a comment.
Got it. That's it.
Playing games with me, huh?
Should've just run! Ah! Motherfucker!
No way I could pick this.
luck with those raiders?
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time. By the way, we've talked about it, and we've decided to support the Minutemen. I think it's worth giving it another chance. The only way things will get better is if we stand together.
Hey. It seems to be growing well. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. You know any tricks?
Hey. Do you have a moment? I wanted to thank you for helping us out in Concord. If only we'd run into you sooner.
It all worked out in the end.
No. Our problems aren't so simple. My son, he's gone.
I understand how you feel. I lost someone too.
But you and I, we're still here, right? We have to go on. For them.
I want to trade a few things.
I'm sorry. I wouldn't be very good company right now.
I'd like to trade some items.
Some days are harder than others. But even the hard days get easier than the one before.
I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. The people there have decided to join our cause.
Great news. One day, we'll be strong enough to drive that scum out of the Commonwealth for good.
As usual, I've got something else for you to look into. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. The trouble is, there's some kind of vicious beast that's been lairing there. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth One piece at a time. What are you building?
Hey, Sturgis.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
I guess drinking from the river isn't good enough for you.
Well, we've been getting by, but the surface water isn't safe to drink regularly. I'm not looking for anything fancy. A well or two would do the trick just fine.
Hey, Sturgis.
I feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna settle here, we'll need to get some crops established.
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal.
Hey, Sturgis.
Now, this place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go of this. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become. What we need is to get some defenses set up. Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
I'm on it.
Ah, thanks. It'll make everyone feel more secure here.
Sturgis.
Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have some defenses set up. It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this is it. Home. Feels good.
I was glad to help.
Well, I appreciate it. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. My door's always open to you. Windows, too. Some of the walls, actually, come to think of it. I guess I better get back to it. Take care now.
Thank you.
I was so sorry about that, guys. I have my thing where the video clips only last for 30 minutes. I'm gonna mute my mic again. Once I get done with this base build up, we'll go make the video on Share Factory. hopefully you guys enjoyed that. I will end the video clip here. Up top. Dog meat. Nice. Aww, I'm gonna wreck my dog. Love you. Thank you guys for watching me. I will make this video on Share Factory, and hopefully you guys have to edit it in the video. Leave a like and subscribe and leave a comment.